As most of countries in Africa, we have landscape, we have beautiful beaches, golden sand beaches, and we have many other attractions for tourists. Concretely in Angola, we have a particularity of being a very interesting country with very good temperatures all over the years. So tourism is always in the first class. Well, this is a message that we'd like to leave. It doesn't make sense anymore to speak about war or something like in Angola. We have been in peace for over 7 years, and there is no any turbulence focus. Everything is good, everything is, we are doing very well. We are, I think, one of the best growing economy in Africa. So, a very peaceful country now. Being honest, I don't think there is another country with such investment opportunities as Angola. Because we are renewing everything, we are building substructures, we are building hotels, we are building many things. So there is lots to do in Angola, and everyone can come and make business in Angola. You see, next 2010, we are hosting African National Cup. It's an African competition of soccer, and because of this, many opportunities, many investment opportunities are going on in Angola. So everyone who wants to invest in tourism, in hotels, in mining, everywhere. We have opportunities everywhere in Angola.